Kusentara committee. Oshiwana mawangara mwea muka kene. Sita tupo pimpano. Otapangura unene si mwe hapo. Ondagara asike kwereka oshima si mwe. Tashi tingei. Koni mayo vura tano adhike. Aluke. Every 5 years, a new leadership must be elected and given a mandate to lead the party. At this year's Congress, some 762 delegates who were elected during different party conferences at district and regional organs, wings and affiliate organizations who participate, including the existing members or the outgoing members of the Central Committee. O problem I do, Moridash Poimpa Kucha, Opuna Mweina Hala, Kuzamo, Wachando Takaramar automatic in a Hohoroa, and what I see, they don't want competition. And why they are not part of that constitutional obligation to be elected or re-elected every after 5 years. That's where our difference come with our opponent who are saying they are just endorsed, no election. One problematic with a comrade in the top position of the party at this present moment. They only talk about election. I'm not to Chafakucha or Congress, Konimao Vrantano, Waika Omer Aske Kororoe, Opo. O Congress, Waika Ongara, Yitote Om Pangom Pe, Omerandura Tanoga Papoliti Koma Pe. Noma pata sano mape, pokati kirongo, noma kangano giri, no giri, no show, on documented zono, odone hadoka adopting. Bata menune mbonoeri kome ho, shao, shao, okupo saiko mahororo. You have never heard them speaking about economy of the country, relationship with the neighboring countries, the relationship with the international community. Only time you hear them talking in the relation is when they fly to some imperial countries. To spend some 1 month in some hotels. And they say they are paid with their money. Nothing else. We challenge them to tell us the state of the national economy, the state of the party Swapo, the ruling party. They must say something. Omavundakano gaeri motaningi mo party. Taese party taeta mantu yashi akwa shijo cho party. Ukarata tu yakwa. Ongu tuzo pirameno tadeta mo. Nae tuwembe. Our people, both Swapo party members, supporters and sympathizers, indeed the Namibian nation should be interested in the outcome of the Congress. The leadership that will emerge victorious at the 6th Congress will comprise government leaders after the 2019 presidential and national elections. Delegates, you are forewarned. Don't elect for the sake of being person being your neighbor, your sister, your brother-in-law, and what is the person who's going to live with you the next 5 years of Swapo and possibly a member of the cabinet. Now they were saying they're condemning us for calling ourselves Team Swapo. Why? Or shiri sina tuzamumo Swapo, sina tiruke dinarime, sina tukere wantu iruke team Swapo, bato kunane yame hati, aye aye Swapo, tse, our self-food team in prosperity, nego hatiske, kunare, hatiska, o yati team hage, oh, kasi tiyo, kaisa Swapo nawa, aye yo team ye mtugumwe, Ngengo Swapo taitekana itekasike, yotara ndurasike gumwe wango. Swapo nepati, otimai ya rumentu yeri yane na kintu yeri ya tatu. Se, team Swapo, nothing else. In this connection, we call upon all delegates to exercise their clear and unhindered conscience when casting their secret vote for the candidate they choose at the Congress. This is critical because it will be the same candidate who will be taking leadership position in government. And in exercising your fundamental and constitutional right to elect your leaders, it's not their physical appearance, age, and otherwise, but what the person shall do for the future of this land of the brave, for our youth and of our lay elders, our working class, our common vision of the future of our country. Now, I want to ask you, after 27 years of independence, there were so many secretaries of information and publicity or mobilization. They were all mandated to establish the Swapo Party School. Have they done it? So who did it? Yours truly, Kanguroki. Thus, I can manage the affairs of being a vice president of the party, because even by any accident, the president is not there, whether of the party or the state. I can just step one step in the stack. Feel what the power of your secret ballot means to the future of your children, the youth, the elders, and the health of our sisters and mothers. Think and believe that no one take that power of sacred vote from you. It is your sacred vote, and only you will know what and who you voted for. Because they are saying now, they are registering people, say for every vote you get 1,000. Yeah, that's what they are telling people. So they said they have a special camera from America to see the ballot from the top. So they registered to the people yesterday, no, the other day in Kobabis or Maheke. Say, we will know how you vote, and for every vote you cast for the team H, you will get 1,000. And believe that no one can take power of a secret vote from you. It is your secret vote, and only you, and you alone. Use your secret vote at the 6th Congress, about to which you will then bring about the new dawn of unity, transparency, accountability, and genuine inclusivity of our youth, women, in decision making. This team is pledging on the basis of its experience to bring to an end the economic meltdown of our country, to put to an end internal party squabbling, to revitalize the party's original revolutionary stand, both in internal politics as well as international relations. This team pledged to remain attached to the ideals of Pan-Africanism, non-alignment, and at home to maximize the mixed economy potential of our country. We will hold higher the banner of value of elected leadership, collective leadership, constructive criticism, consultation, and above all, democratic centralism. 1 minute more, Master of Ceremony. Therefore, vote for the team members. Vote for Kangulofi Helmut Angula for the position of the Vice President of the Swapo Party for the sake of correcting the erosion of our party founding principles and for strengthening peace, discipline within our members. Gendale mana moita. Oh, thank you. Gendale.